possible to expand into segments where we have not been to before. Heavy construction application, it's concrete mixers, but also heavier refuse applications that are now possible to electrify.
You should not carry more than you need. So we need to configure the truck to match the operation. But let's say that with this truck we get the work done with range of 150 kilometers a day. Then we put in 4 batteries and we will be able to carry 15 to 16 tons of payload. We can make the wheelbase relatively short and it will create super agile truck that's in a closed environment like this, easy and nice to drive.
We see that a large part of the goods transport could be electrified already today. And with this addition of the rigid trucks that we are now introducing, we can speed up the transformation even more.